name is Sandra Mensma Owusu. I'm a member of the Ghana weightlifting national team, the Black Cranes. I'm a weightlifter. I started weightlifting in 2017, so I'm actually 3 years in the game, and the journey has been good. And sometimes you kind of face challenges, you being a lady and also being a weightlifter or doing this kind of sports. It's not easy, but the journey has been very cool and very good so far. I did not tell my parents about it. I couldn't do that. I think they saw me on television news when I was going to Argentina for the Youth Olympic Games. That's when they saw me and they realized that I'm doing this kind of sports. And they were all surprised because I couldn't tell them anything about it. I was scared that maybe they will like freak out or they will get scared about the kind of sports that I want to do. Sometimes you hear people, you know, saying negative stuff, like you won't be able to get pregnant, you become too stiff, like too rigid, it will worry you in future, a whole lot. And also sometimes you will meet a guy and then the guy will be like, you know, trying to get to know you, and then he'll be like, hey, so Sandra, what do you do? Oh, I'm a weightlifter. Hey, then you beat me, oh, Debbie, then this one, yeah, I beg. You know, it's also a challenge, and I feel it's not cool, but you can't do anything about it. But I'm dating, and the person is not here in Ghana. You know, Obia, when he tastes, so that's his taste. So he's okay with the sports that I'm doing. And also, I think our gym is not well equipped. We don't really have the facilities, you know, to train national athletes. I feel it's not up to the standard, because when you travel outside, you will see a lot of equipment. Also, we don't get support. It has also been our biggest challenge. I've been to 3 international competitions. I've been to Egypt twice and I've been to Argentina, but I've not won a medal yet. It has been my biggest wish or target to someday bring home a gold medal. And so this gold medal thing has been really pushing me. It has been something that has been motivating me for all this while. So I'm working hard and hoping to win a medal very soon.